Hi friends, Voodoo Queen here from Batcave in Kingdom 7. Picking up where we left off in Dominion Ruins to see if we can get Street 7 done in a reasonable amount of time so that we don't have to split this up into two parts. Dominion Ruins is very time consuming. So we are at Street 7, and I just want to review where we're at. It looks like the adventurer is at level 18, and I think I'm going to probably need to get the adventurer up to about 24 to get through this street. And then this is the gear that I have currently. And these are the development points that I've got currently. So let's get started. I just went to the store and collected my free item. I don't want to buy anything in here yet until I know what I need. I would like to get through this quickly. So let's get started with. Let me check in the workshop to see if there's anything else I can build before I get started. So my adventurer is at level 18, so I'm looking for. Oh, yep. I think I've already got that though. Shield of Element, Fearsome Rondo. Okay. So what do we have here? Shield of Elements. Okay, got it. Workshop. Weapon. Belt. Not yet. Okay. Yeah, so let me go ahead and get started. So 7-1, this is the map from Vikings here over here in the corner. And it looks like the boss could be in any of these purple spots. So I'm going to try to get to one as soon as possible. Hopefully I can get a legendary piece of equipment. But let's just give it a shot. So, explore. And let's see. Down. Yay. I like empty rooms. Down. Okay, and then we auto battle. Been a minute since I've done this, so I gotta remember what to do again. Yeah. So that looks good. That's very loud. Let me just turn this down. Okay, that's a lot better. And then we're gonna go one way or the other. I don't think it matters. Okay, so this way. No boss. Doggone it. I like to get the boss, in case you don't already know this. I like to get the boss done as soon as possible, while my health is still as close to full as possible, because I feel like, excuse me. Obviously, the boss will take a lot of your health away when you're fighting. And so, excuse me, I have the hiccups. That will leave you more health to finish the building. Otherwise, you'll run out of health before you even finish the building. Okay, I like these. Hopefully, I'll see the boss here in a few minutes. This is nice. See? You'll see how much of the health it takes away to fight, just to fight the boss. That wasn't too bad. Continue exploring. This is looking good. Okay, this is looking fantastic. See, so we want to end this building with at least 50% or more of adventurer health so that I have 3 stars on the building and I don't have to repeat it. Woohoo! Only 1 room to go. Yay! Victory! Okay, so I've got 3 stars on the first building. I just wanted to see how much more experience I need before I can level up my adventurer and add more development points, so we've got a ways to go. So let's keep going. Building 2, Street 7. Oh, I know what else I wanted to see. If I got any legendary gear. And I did not. So let's keep going. Building 2. I need to. Building 2. Map. And here. And alrighty, so looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so I think I need to do the bottom of the map first. think we're right there. And that way. And then down. And then either way, hopefully we hit the boss pretty quick. Boss. Okay. Okay, so let's try the other side of the bottom. So it's got to be up there in that top right-hand corner. So I'm probably not going to make it through this building with 3 stars, and I'll have to do it again, which is fine. But just more time consuming. Okay, so let's get out of here. Go back up. Make my way to the right-hand top corner of this map. See, I'm running out of health. The boss. We'll see what happens here. See, as my health has gotten lower, it's a little bit harder to beat the boss. About to drop. And I'm below 50%. So I'm only gonna have 2 stars. That's exactly what I thought was gonna happen. But that's okay. I'll just keep doing it. Okay, so I've only got 2 rooms left. Let's figure out where those are. There and there. So I can at least complete the building. up where we started. This is the last room. Yay! Okay. So I've got two stars there, which means eventually I'm going to have to redo this building to get the third star. But for now, okay, workshop. No legendary gear. I am almost halfway to, well, to finishing this level, so my adventurer will be upgraded to 19 and I can get more development points to distribute. So, let's find room 7-3. There we go. All right, so it looks like if I just go straight and down, I might possibly hit the box. Let's give it a try. Going this way. Battle. All right, one room down. Yes! See, now you're gonna see how much of a difference it makes. All right, now that that's done, I can go back and do these other two that I skipped so I don't have to backtrack again. Okay, now let's see, where am I? I think I need to go down. Yay. Yeah, this building is going to be 2 stars also. I can see. Okay. And then back up, over, over, and then up. Now, I can make my way on this side of the map. And up. Love an empty room. And I'm about to dip below 50% of health, as expected. There. Empty. Love it. So I've only got five rooms left to uncover. They're going to be down here. Okay, other side. Last room. Fantastic. Beautiful. Okay, so I've got two stars there. Four rooms to go. I mean, buildings to go. Yes. No legendary gear. How much? Oh, it's looking good. I may be able to add more development points in the next couple of buildings somewhere. Let's get on with building four. Map. Go. The map of Street 7, Building 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. Okay, so it looks like either way I go, There are only four rooms, so I just need to choose the top or the bottom. It doesn't matter. Just choose one. Make it easy. Auto battle. Either way works. For the boss. There he is. Let's get this done. Continue. Okay, so now that I've killed the boss, it doesn't matter which way I go. We just need to open up all the rooms and get through with at least one star. So I can move on to the next building. Now the top of the map. Just dip below 50% of health. And I've still got 11 rooms to go. So, probably won't make this building without with more than one star. That way. Empty. Yeah, okay. All right, now I think I need to get the other side of that map. Yes. Okay, so top left. So we're going to go back this way. Okay. All right, that way. Yes, I'm about to run out of health. gonna still have three rooms. So I'm not gonna make it through here without with more than one star. Dead. That's okay. So I have building five open. Let me see where my adventurer is. Very close, very close. Okay, so what I think I want to do is. Okay, so pause just for a moment. I'll be back in 2 minutes. All right, so less than 2 minutes. So I think what I'm going to do is I need to earn more materials so that I can get the next pieces of gear. So I think what I'm going to do is make another video. We're going to stop here. And I am going to earn some adventurer points by replaying those buildings so that I could get my adventurer up some more. And I will come back with a part two of this video, getting through adding these points and crafting more gear. And I will wait to do those items with you all in the next video. So, see you back here in just a little bit, and we will finish up these buildings with 3 stars and finish the rest of this street together. So that is, I will probably be back in about an hour. So watch for the next video in a couple of hours and see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss any of the videos. And please leave comments to let me know some other tutorials that you might want me to go ahead and get recorded and published for you. So, thanks for watching. See you in a little bit, guys.